Bridgett, and this is my slumber party. Hey, good guys, and an extra hey for you, hot guys. Okay, well, these are my best friends ever. Gail, happy, happy, hi, hi. And Claudia.
When life gives you lemons, suck them.
Suck lemons later. Right now, we're going to do something super cool. Elliot. Hey, Elliot, come here.
What?
Come on in. Over here. A little closer.
No, I'm leaving.
Claudia.
What are you going to do to me?
Relax. Now, as you all know, my little brother Elliot is always coming into my room and ruining my slumber parties. So tonight, we're going to solve that problem once and for all.
Yes. It's time for a permanent solution.
Okay. Well, tonight, we're going to find Elliot his first girlfriend.
How fun.
What do I need a girlfriend for?
So you'll stay busy annoying her instead of interrupting us. Okay. Right now, locked in my closet are three potential girlfriends for Elliot. So let's bring out the first one. Please say hello to...
Is this heaven?
Mrs. Dowager, how would you like to date Elliot here?
I don't know. You like prunes?
No!
I'm sorry, I don't feel the love connection here.
Who asked you?
Gail, you want to bring out the other two potential girlfriends?
Okay.
Cute.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Sandy. Well, hello, Sandy.
Ew. Okay, let's just get this over with. Girls, if you were Elliot's girlfriend, what would you do to keep him out of my room forever? Mrs. Dowager?
So, Sandy, what would we do together? Well, I'm good at making out. Want to see?
To watch this, I will stick forks in my eyes.
Stick forks later. So, Kristen, what would you do to keep Elliot out of my room?
First, we'd rent a bunch of movies. Then we'd go to amusement park and ride a lot of roller coasters.
Roller coasters hurt my sinuses.
So, Kristen, you're saying that if you become Elliot's new girlfriend, we'll never see him again, right?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yay! Ding, ding! I think we've got a winner!
Wait, Elliot, which girl do you like the best?
Well, Kristen does seem like fun. Miss Dowager has the wisdom that only comes with extreme age. Sandy's got the looks. Wanna see my tattoo? Yes! Sandy's the one I love!
Too bad. He's all yours, Kristen.
Not okay.
But I love Sandy! Goodbye! Sweet Sandy!
Okay, we finally have the room all to ourselves. Claudia, you wanna get rid of the rejects?
Very well.
What? What did you say to her?
You really want to know?
No. Come on, do you want to get rid of...
No. I have plans for this one.
Okay, well, that's my summer party.
Don't forget the smiley one.
Will one of you go get me some syrup?
Yeah, sure.
I'll help.